Tomorrow in Florida's annual 10-day python challenge, the snake hunt began today with the goal of eliminating the invasive species of snake that threatens native wildlife in the Everglades. Prices range from $1,000 for the longest snake caught to $10,000 for the person who takes in the most pythons. But as far as eliminating the python population here, just remember tens of thousands of Burmese pythons believed to now live in around the Everglades. 209 were caught during last year's challenge. Happening.